I came across some research data related to quality or behaviors of good managers, which was published after studying top performing managers at Google. I found it interesting and thought of sharing it with you people. Hey guys, this is Kishore and you are watching Kishore Vlogs. Good coach. Rather than solving any problem directly, a good manager would use that problem to train the team so that the team would overcome such problems in future. Empower and don't micromanage. A good manager would give sufficient flexibility or freedom to his team to come up with their own ideas and solve the problem in their own terms or in their own ways, rather than defining too many rules. And every manager should give the best possible tools for his team so that they can come up with the best performance. Build an inclusive team environment. A good manager would build his team in such a way that every member of the team would be working together. They would be trusting each other very well so that they work very closely and they would be very confident in taking risks. Productive and result oriented. A manager should be able to get the best out of his team. Good communicator. Should listen and share information across the team so that every person in the team is fully updated. Support career growth and discuss performance. Personal growth of teammates should be of great priority than personal gain. For example, one of your team member is getting a good opportunity to, say, change the organization. A good manager would never stop him from doing that. Should help in career path of every teammate, as every person would have personal ambitions. Clearly define vision or strategy for the team. Would communicate the vision or scope to each team member so that every team member can play his role in the best possible way. Should have key technical skills so that if any issues comes up, he can help the team in achieving the goals or solving the issues. Collaborate across the company. Should understand the bigger picture of the company and create internal competition which is healthy. Strong decision maker. Right and timely decisions which could be tough needs to be taken and should be communicated or explained across the team so that everybody is aware of the decisions and the reasons of the decisions. These are the 10 qualities or behaviors of good manager. I agree with most of these points. Hope this is informative to most of the managers. Please share your thoughts and comments. Your feedbacks are always welcome. Hope you like this video. Please like, share, subscribe to this channel if you are new here. Bye for now. Take care.